We have done very well in terms of COVID-19 control and prevention in Tharaka Nithi County, considering that when the other counties were reporting very huge numbers last year, Tharaka Nithi County was reporting minimal cases. Remembering that the first case in Kenya was reported on the 10th of March last year, and then numbers escalated in various places, especially our capital city, Nairobi, and Mombasa. And we stayed without COVID in Tharaka Nithi until 17th of July last year. And from that time on, we started fighting, the preventing, and doing all the necessary measures, because we put in place mechanisms on prevention. We have also spread out the sanitation facilities all over in every homestead. We gave water tanks and also soap and water. We also distributed a lot of sanitizers. We did a lot of things. We also protected our people, the health service providers, with the PPEs, personal protective equipment, and other necessary facilitation. That is why we have come this far. But unfortunately, about 3 weeks or so ago, we got a staff member who flew from Juba, South Sudan, and he came and interacted with our people. He was sent by the World Health Organization as a monitoring team to see how we are doing. And he interacted with a few of our staff. And wherever he went, there was a report of staff members being sick, being COVID positive. And, you know, after that, we started now seeing real flare-ups. And as of last weekend, we noticed a huge number of our people who became positive.